Baby, keep it up. Come on.
Go hard today.
The past is the past, you know.
Can't worry about the past, cause that was yesterday.
It's a new day, bro.
I'ma put it on my the line,
day.
Cause it's
gotta
my
do it
time.
Now.
Head coach Patrick Grasshorn after the doubles play against Aquinas College to open the WAC season. Coach, you're up 2-1 after the doubles play. What is your mindset going into singles?
Well, it doesn't change a whole lot. If we're up 2-1, up 3-0, we still got to focus on each match individually. Sometimes if we are up too big, we'll look to our neighbors to pick up the last couple points. But really, we got to focus on each individual match and basically which girl is going to be the fifth point. It's up to them. Instead of looking side to side, just figure out if it's going to be their partner, it needs to be them. They need to focus on that.
What are some of the specific things you're working on with your team right now in singles matches as they prepare for this session?
One of the things we pride ourselves on is up and down the line is our fitness. We do a lot of work in the off season and staying in shape. And it's abnormally hot right now, but it's just going to get warmer as we get farther into season. And so being able to play long points and stay in the points. Something we pride ourselves in.
My time's more like fly time. Don't call it getting dressed. Call it in the sky time. If you ain't a pilot, you probably couldn't style it. Unless you was a stewardess, you won't know what to do with this. First I took the time out, then I put the time in. Money ain't everything, it's more about the timing. So I got the Audemars, flawless diamonds. In other words, that's called perfect timing. I feel like a favor, I feel like a savior. They clock in my neck, I feel like I'm flavor. I go so hard, low so God. Damn, street.
Here with Deanna Favela after the Panthers won their first WAC match of the year over Aquinas today. Deanna, tell us about what it means to get off on the right start in conference play.
I think we started really strong. It's going to help us to keep up with our WAC matches with confidence and just keeping it up and going as good as we can.